is Boyana Petkova. I'm from the Pediatric Palliative Care Foundation, EDA, from Bulgaria. And EUPCA has challenged and changed my views on leadership in very profound ways. 2 years ago, I started out as a lone fighter. I had done very much advocacy work, and I had the concept that if you want to see something getting done, you should do it yourself and never rely on others. I quickly realized that leadership is teamwork, and you are no leader unless you have a team, and that it requires much more than just personal determination. It requires personality skills, and therefore the personal development module and the teamwork module have been very valuable to me, because they need a level of self-reflection and honesty we naturally just try to shy away from, but they are required. If you look at yourself like not a fixed personality, but a work in progress or a project in development, you can still improve and change. I owe that not only to my work and to my project, but also to the people who have decided to trust me and give me their time and their skill to work with me. So at the end, as we often say, if you want to go fast, you go alone, but if you want to reach far, you go together.